One of the biggest questions we get on the exercises is how to do EOs. And I had, I can't remember, a military guy was here, or I was teaching someplace, and EO stands for equal opportunity, and that's where I learned this exercise. And I'll just demonstrate it. It's a kind of a ground-based core exercise, kind of isometric and rotational. But this is an EO. You kind of use your hips and shoulders to move laterally across the floor. Few people who try this exercise the first time do it right. Most people, including myself, end up going around in circles like this as they try to figure it out. So I just tell people to stick with it and you figure it out. One thing you can kind of do is kind of rock. And then that kind of helps. You kind of get this rocking motion in, and then just your legs and your hands go opposite. One thing I've also found that is helpful is if you actually hold a kettlebell when you do it. This doesn't necessarily make the exercise harder, but it's a little bit easier to figure out for some reason for some athletes. How you count reps. When we prescribe 5 EOs, it means 5 movements one direction and 5 back, 10 total. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then back. 2, 3, 4, 5. Anyway, that's the EO. Don't give up on it. Just keep fighting it and you'll figure it out.